all around the world, men and women, people of all ages, have witnessed the